So we're gonna get a little live stream action going. What's happening? Oh, fuck. I'm having technical difficulties. Yo, don't be trying to Snapchat me while I'm doing live streams, ladies. Got the live stream going, check it out. Look, look, these are the first people here. Look at that. Oh shit, focus, bitch. Focus, there you go. All right. Yeah, yeah, hey, thanks, nice haircut. Just got that haircut. I don't know if it's nice or not yet. I haven't had a shower. You know, you gotta take a shower first. What, let's see, what do we got going here? What do we got, what do we got, what do we got? Okay. Oh, shit. Ugh, I threw the camera. It landed all right, though. What up? It's the Trooper. Trooper Way Headquarters, that's right. Hi, Rosie. Hi, Katie. Hi, Tony. Hi, Pistol Slapper. Show us the guns, Troop. I got all kinds of guns in here. Which gun are you talking about? I got one that's specifically for the ladies. What? Hi, Jasmine. Hey. So I'm going to do mail time live again. Have we got this shit right? Is this camera the way it needs to be? Hold on a minute. Is this shit? I think it needs to go down a little bit like this. No? Hold on, let me see what. Don't tap the tank. Don't tap the tank right now, will you? I'm trying to do mail time. Ha! No? I know, it's stupid. Look at my shirt. You can get this shirt at trooperware, WARE.com. Yo! Mail time again. Is the camera right? Do we got it right? Is this good? Welcome to everybody to mail time. Oh shit, you know what I forgot to do? Hold up. I need to turn the AC fan off. It's loud as shit, right? You can hear it? I had it down on 63 so it would get cold so that then I could turn it up and hopefully the fan will go off because I don't want to turn the shit all the way off. You know what I mean? Yo, before we even get into this mail time, I gotta show you that in the last live mail time, Lindsay, I got a haircut. You see it. It's not that good, but I worked on it. I mean, the dude worked. I don't know. We'll see what happens. In the last mail time, when I was done with everything, this chip fell out of one of the packages. So it's from Niagara Falls View, you know, Falls View Casino in Niagara Falls, Canada. And I don't know who sent it. Oh, it must be from the dude that sent the, what the fuck is that shit called? Tim Hortons mug, right? It's probably that dude. This right here, I don't know if this is from you or not, but thank you. I mean, I put it right there to remind myself to show it because the shit fell out of the shit. Yeah. I'm not a Marine, but I should have gone into some shit like that. All right. Trooper, don't watch the chat. You're always looking at people sending me. I wish, you know what? All these Facebook requests from all these fake girls. What if that shit was real? What? Yo. I'm going to start the mail time by telling you guys something important. So this right here, I got to forget about the chat. Trooper, stop looking at the chat because it's distracting as fuck. So I got this in the mail, right? I just want to like let you guys know, you know, sorry to Bill for being suspicious, but tubes in the mail? I'm like, yo, what if this is a giant glitter bomb? You're not going to get me with glitter bombs. That's just all there is to it. So even though I don't exactly know what's inside, I did take the shit out to the dumpster, right by the dumpster, and open it first. You're not getting me. And if it was a glitter bomb, the shit wouldn't be in mail time. That's just all there is to it. So, yo, this is not a glitter bomb. This is something sent from Bill in New Jersey. And since I have it in my hands, which is, anyway, Trooper, what you think about it? I'm gonna open this first. This comes from Hackensack, New Jersey, from Bill. Glitter bombs do not rock. Not only do they not rock, but I do not want no fucking glitter bombs in my in Casa del Trooper. Not gonna happen. And they're not fucking funny, right? You send them shits to somebody you hate. So that's the only person that would send me a glitter bomb, so they get zero airtime. You know what I'm saying? It's a little risky doing mail time live, you know, for the purposes of what I'm just telling you. So, hey, Tim, I'm Bill from New Jersey, and I'm a big fan of your vlogs. I watch them almost every day. Thanks, Bill. I'm spitting all over the place. I spit all over the damn phone. Sorry. I think you're doing a great job with the vlogs. They're very interesting and entertaining. You have a challenge for me. It's not going to happen, Bill. There's no way. I don't think I can. I mean, my dishwasher would be broken by the time. He says, I got a challenge for you. Do you think you can use every single coffee mug and show it in your vlogs over the next few months? Oh, a few months? Maybe, Bill. I don't know. Could be a cup of the day. Da-da-da-da-da. I sent you a cool da-da-da. I sent you a cool, unique sheet of playing cards that you can frame and hang on your wall. A cool deck of playing cards you've probably never seen before. Open them up on mail time and show the fans. All right, thanks, Bill. Let's take a look at what you got going here, Bill. I'm reaching deep into the tube, which I feel a little, leery about. But I'm going to pull this out. All right, look at it with me. So Bill sent me some playing cards, right? Okay. I like the Joker. So I guess the original Trooper is right here. Nine of Hearts, Seven of Hearts. What? Nine of Hearts, Seven of Hearts. OT, we call it. The original Trooper. Thanks, Bill. Thanks for the playing cards to hang on the wall. I can't get it back in the tube now, Bill. Oh, yeah, I did. It worked. Big AZ handicap, right? That's funny. Oh, man. So, yo, Bill, thank you very much. And, shit. Yeah, thanks, Bill. I'm trying to keep this neat and organized. Because last time I did Mailtime Live, I had a fucking mess everywhere. All right, let's move right on to the envelope. This envelope comes from Christy in Illinois. I know, look, I'm frozen. I'm just reading some chat. Wallpaper sample. All right, so it looks like we have a card in here from Christy. Here the card is, with thanks. Trooper! Front door right there. Thanks for all the videos. My husband, Scott, and I love to watch them. Las Vegas holds a special place in our heart. Scott proposed to me at the top of the Eiffel Tower in 2006. So you got 2017. You minus the 2017 is 1. And then you bring the 1 down. That's 11 years ago. Damn. I, of course, said yes, and we will be married for 10 years, August 18th. We are planning a trip to Vegas in January of 2018. So let's see, it's 2018 from 17. It's like 1 year, but then you minus like, that's just a few months away. Anyway, thanks again for all your hard work on the videos. Could you wish my husband, Scott, Lungwitz, is that how you say it? You're right, Crystal. Lungwitz, is it Lungwitz or that's not real. Anna's not real. You're not real. Anyway, happy birthday, Scott Lungwitz, on June 30th. That's today! I picked this up from the mailbox today, and today is June 30th. Happy birthday, Scott Lungwitz from Illinois. Surprise! Your wife, Christy. Hey, that's sweet. See that? You don't have to send Starbucks cards and cups and all that stuff. A letter like that, you know, but I'm just saying, you know, like, you know. I'm staring at the fucking chat again. All right, all right. I'm not a pro at not looking at the chat, all right? Next, we got an envelope here that comes from a place called Spades Sunshades in San Diego, California. Spades Sunshades. Am I backwards? No, I'm not backwards, right? I'm forwards, right? I'm seeing my shit. I'm seeing myself backwards. Okay, good. Thanks, Rod. Yo, Mike. I'm glad you said it so I don't have to say it. I'm trying to use my name to try to get people to watch him. What the fuck? Yo. Spades, sunshade, stylus, and affordable sunglasses. You know. And we're going to see what's happening here. Man, I got to keep this shit straight. What's trash and what's not trash? This not trash, okay? That's not trash either. All right, let's have a look at Spades Sunshade, shall we? Feel like I'm opening a little baggie of drugs right now. I do have on pants, Patricia. I'm sorry to inform you of that. I can take them off. It's nothing but a thing to me. You know what I'm talking about? What was that noise? Do you hear my noises? What? Spades? Sunshades? How do I look? Do I look like Tom Cruise right now? I'm trying to see. I'm trying to read the chat through these shits. Anyway, these are like, please reply to my email. I don't have an email from you. All right, so we got them shades right quick, right? It's so bright outside. It's like daytime right now. It's like 4 something in the afternoon right now. I was trying to make this not a really super long ass mail time, but sometimes shit just happens. I like these, but they have like an annoying little thing hanging off of them. Is that supposed to be there? Just kidding. All right, Spades Sunshades. Thanks very much for the, there's a third pair. Thanks very much for the, I don't know, what do you call them? Spades Sunshades? And, all right, I'll try the last ones. They're all in your head. I don't know, I keep coming into chat like, yo, how we looking? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Which ones do we like better? I like these. These are, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Stop fucking around with it. Move to the next box. Got it. All right, we're going to move to the next box, okay? The blue ones, I saw the blue ones twice. So, shit. That means we're going to go with the blue ones. They're tight. These things are tight. How are you liking my longboard? Oh, the board, was that you? Whoring myself out, he says. What the hell is this dude talking about? All right. Moving right along. All right, this right here did not come in the mail, but I'm going to open the shit. These shits are too dark. I'm going to open it on mail time, though, because, you know, it deserves it. Oh, okay. I got your card in here. I don't think it'll do you any, yeah, maybe it will. Yo, so shout out to Ryan H. from San Antonio, Texas, because Ryan H. had ordered some trooper wear. Look kind of like this, right? And I delivered it to him down at Bally's, and he had a mug that he had, the fuck is this? He had a mug that he brought to me, and so instead of sending it in the mail, he was coming, so he just gave it to me in person, right? So it didn't come in the mail, but this come from Ryan. So you need to do this, I think. If you live in San Antonio, Texas, I don't know how to... Let me just put you up here, Ryan. Fuck it. You know? Here, this Ryan, if you live in San Antonio, and even if you don't, I don't know, do some shit with Lyft. I don't know how to do it. But Ryan, cool dude, met you at Bally's, as you know, and you probably will see this. So we're opening this shit up in mail time. Ryan, if this is a glitter bomb, I'm going to kill everybody in my apartment complex. Oh, it's not. All right, good. Ugh. The only thing I don't like about these is they're hand wash only. Who the hell hand washes anything? I'm just kidding, Ryan. I love it. It's like a little travel mug from Texas, right? Got a little Texas shit on it. And then you know, you can get in the car. Fuck. You could be driving along. Lindsay, I'll see you at Bally's. I hand wash my ball sack. Jason, I hand wash mine. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that's... Yo. Ryan, thank you for this. And I don't know what the hell this is. Magic fiber. Safe for all delicate surfaces. Hey, somebody told me that they just hand washed their ball sack. I don't know. Is this good for that? Magic fiber. Can you... You know what I'm saying? No? Okay. There you go. Thanks, Ryan. Moving right along. All right, I got a box here. As you can see, I pre-opened the boxes. I pre-opened the boxes for two reasons. Number one, to make it faster, because we're already going slow as hell. And number two, to make sure it doesn't fucking explode, okay? Because if it explodes, I definitely don't want it to explode live. Because I'm not trying to give no... Let's call them bitches today. Let's call them jealous bitches or just bitches. All right, I don't want no bitches getting any airtime. You know what I'm saying? All right, by the way, this comes from Jane. Jane, this comes from the Jockey Club at Vegas. Does that mean that you were here in Vegas when you sent this or that you live? I don't exactly know what the Jockey Club is. I see it beside Bellagio. Is that condos or is that like, the hell you got here, Jane? Oh, look at that, Jane. Is it Jane? How do I forget that quickly? Jane, I already see, and this is going to be awesome, Jane. Let me open it up. See, this come out of the box from Jane right here. Got that shit wrapped up tight. Oh, look at this. So there's a note. It's a note from the Jockey Club, shit. You know, notepad. What do you call that? Stationery? That's not stationery, is it? You don't call it stationery when it's this small, am I right? I did say tight, Carmen. That shit was tight. Auntie Jane in the... Jane. Corindale, New Zealand? It's gotta be New Zealand, yep, it's New Zealand. Trooper! Kia Ora. The hell does that mean? What does Kia Ora mean? Look at that. What does that mean? Focus on this shit, bitch. What does that mean? Trooper, Kia Ora. Might have to look that up. That must be some New Zealand talk. I looked for you on the strip and off. Love your vlog. Hopefully you will like these little gems from Auckland. No, it's not called Auckland. What is that called? That's not how you pronounce it, is it? It might be, but I don't think it is. New Zealand. Good luck. Run good in poker. And live regards, Auntie Jane. Auntie Jane, is that your stage name? What? Stop it. I'm just kidding, Jane. We got a couple of these little guys. Look at that. Is that how you say that? Is it Auckland? Does anybody know? Somebody Google that shit real quick. And then this is, what's up with the neck on the new shirt? That would drive me crazy. Stretch out, poor quality. What? What are you talking about? New Zealand. The little Dimitas cups, right? Yeah. Little Dimitas, little espresso. I like them. I gotta stop reading that fucking thing. You're right, Mike. It's like espresso cups. They call them Dimitas cups. See the Dimitas? That's how you say it right there, right? Lord of the Rings was filmed there, says Rosie Clay. Rosie, you know about this? cups are for the hobbits. What? Okay. Ha! Hey, Auntie Jane, thank you very much. Kia Ora is the hello greeting, somebody said. I hope you're telling me the truth, because that, it seems logical and it makes sense and I like it. Get these fucking things off my head. Hey, thanks, Auntie Jane. All right, we're moving right along. Fortunately, and unfortunately, all at once, we're on the last box. I said it, ladies. Box. Stop it. This is from Nick in New Jersey. Everything come from New Jersey today, huh? Let's open it up. We got a note right in the top. Box didn't explode. Everything's cool with that. Hey, Troop. I don't want to show this because I don't want to show. There's a picture. It's a nice picture of Nick and looks like the wife and the little one. But I don't want to show it on YouTube. I don't think that's a good idea. You know what I'm saying? Like, I could be like this. Yo, Nick, what's up? I don't want to show people's fat. You know, I just, something like, 5, 6, 7. Oh, July 5. Okay. All right. Troop. 9, 7. What? Sorry about that. The family and I made you a few items for Christmas. Last Christmas, actually. I'm glad I wasn't waiting on Christmas. But I moved. You stupid. I know. See, that's something that I would edit out normally. Like, if I had said that, like, I'm over here recording mail time like I used to do, then I would just edit that out. But now I can't edit shit out because shit's live. There's nobody. The family and I made you feel da-da-da-da, but I moved December 18th and the items got lost in a bunch of boxes. Boxes. You was at strip club? What? I know you have trooper wear now and your own gear, but since I finally found it, I thought you might like it. Nick in New Jersey. Nick, of course I like it. I haven't even opened the shit up yet and I like it. Let me look at it. Let's open it up. All right. So what the hell, Nick? Nick, one, two, three, four, five shirts. I was like, this is a sweatshirt. Then I'm like, no, this is 5 shirts. Don't anybody respond to that fucking moron. And don't go watch that ignorant ass video that, this dude made a video, right? He's a fucking moron. He's a moron. He says that I lie to people and cheat people and shit, which I never do. And then somebody blocked this mother. I'm going to block him. I'll figure out how to block him. But he's lying in his whole damn video. As a matter of fact, yo, forget about that, trooper. Jealous bitches. I got to calm the fuck down. Whatever you do, don't go watch the video, because all it is a video of Daniel Negreanu talking about Howard Lederer. You're a fucking moron. And as a matter of fact, I'm doing something about it. All right, so this comes from Nick. Look at that. Trooper 97 got little spades and hearts and shit in there. That's nice. All right. What else? What else you got? Oh, okay, I see. It's like the same. It's like the same, but different color shirts. Thanks, Nick. Oh man, nobody can do stuff for themselves. They have to leech off of somebody else. They got to leech off somebody else, see? And as a matter of fact, the dude's leeching off of me and still can't even get more than a few views. This don't say trooper on it. Okay, it ain't supposed to. Oh yeah, it does. I knew it was going to say it. Look, it says trooper on this side, right? You got a 9-7 over here. So, like, what is that like? I'm a trooper, right? This is my platoon. 97th Battalion. Is that it? Rose Keaton's got a bunch of dumbass videos of him talking about how YouTubers make money and shit like that. Like, the dude doesn't sound 12, but that bitch is about 12. Camouflage hat? Yo, when I finally go on a mission to bitch slap a bunch of cab drivers? I'm wearing this. I might wear this anyway. I like that. This shit is, that's nice. It says trooper on that side. And then it says 9-7 on that side. I cannot believe that we just gave dipshit any airtime. I wish that bitch lived in Vegas and I knew who he was. I know his voice. I downloaded his videos. That's right. Screen grabbed the videos. I know his fucking voice. What a fucking dipshit retard. Christy Lungwitz sent me a friend request. Christy, I just got your birthday card. It happens to be on the right day. Can you believe that? That's crazy. And I just sent you a little friend request. Bing, friend request. I'm going to accept that as soon as I, look at that hat. Thanks, Nick. Yo, it's 25, 26 minutes into this shit. And here's my thing, right? In vlogs, we try to not address trolls. But then when we try to not address jealous bitches, right? But then when a jealous bitch invades the live stream, you know, sometimes you gotta tell it like it is. So the only reason the douchebag is in the live stream is to try to get people to go watch his dumbass video that everybody saw, Daniel Negreanu's video a couple years ago where he was talking to, what do you call it? Howard Lederer or whatever. And so dipshit has got this dumb video where he's talking about where YouTubers make money and all this type of shit. Yo, Trooper, this is the 97th Battalion. Is that what you say? Is that or 97th Division? You don't want to play poker with me. How about I just bitch slap the fuck out of you? How about that? Anyway. This shirt is Heather Forrest. So it's like, you know, hey, jealous bitch, won't you do super chat to make sure I can see your shits, right? $25 a pop. It's no big deal. Just do it. Anyway, I want to say real quick, though, thank you to Nick for the Trooper 97 t-shirts. And also thank you for the hat, right? Look at that hat. That is a nice hat. I mean, it's like a new era. I'm just saying, like, I think I might have to wear this hat when I go out on special mission. Damn, Jimmy. I mean, Nick, that's, I just told you to go to the gym. This right here, smells like it's been lost in a damn box, Nick. I'm just kidding. But anyway, yo, Nick, thank you very much. And thanks everybody that sent stuff. Rosie Clay, I got you on the friend request. I'm going to hit it as soon as I'm done with this. And who's Sammy Blackstar? What you apologizing for, Sammy? What's happening? Rosie, I got it. What else is there? Are you getting a hoodie made for trooper wear? Yes, Jason. As a matter of fact, Jason, look at my Instagram because we do need trooper hats like this, don't we? This is the vlog today, by the way. Shipping to Canada is actually very reasonable. It can take a little bit longer, you know. And where did my head go? He's still there. Ain't no problems. Ha! That's stupid. Sunglasses would go gamble on them. Yeah, I like this hat. Unedited is the best. My bras, I want a trooper bra. Damn. You know what? That's not a bad idea. You know, trooper bras. Little trooper. What you call them? Thongs. Little trooper ladies underwear. With some extra lacy on the back, you know? And then we can get some models to wear that shit. And then we could put it all over Instagram. And I think that'll work. Yeah. Man, this shit's going so fast, I can't see it all. Trooper and Victoria's Secret, that's what I'm talking about. We can have a show right here. right here in Casa del Trooper. We're going to shoot the show. Katie said panties. Just because you said panties, that's all I really needed to hear. Oh, they say ladies. I got you. What? Stop. We're going to have a runway show right here in Casa del Trooper, right? I'm going to sit right on the little kickback, and we're going to get the camera set up, and they're going to march from here, march around to the coffee maker, pour some coffee into a trooper mug, and then bring it over and give it to me. I'm going to be like, thank you, like one sip at a time. Trooper playing cards. Oh, Espen from Norway. Damn it, I got a note written down to contact you back. And you know, I don't know what happened. I haven't been down to the strip. I didn't hate on Dean Eggs, Lindsay. What you talking about? I said that the jealous asshole, right, made a fake ass video using me to try to get people to watch his stupid shit. And then it cuts to Daniel Negreanu talking about Howard Lederer in a video that's fucking years old. It's almost like he thinks he's smart and he's not fucking smart. What he needs is a fucking open-handed. I will knock him out with an open fucking hand. I'm not a tough guy. I'm just telling you what some people need and deserve, right? So, yo, Rose King, super chat's the way to go. $100 a shot. That's all. Get back to porn. Lindsay, it's only 4:30. You hitting the sauce already? It's only 7:30 there. You hitting the sauce? Don't worry about what Super Chat is. I don't want anybody to do that. I was just telling jealous bitch. Gotta do a whistle shirt. The fuck is a whistle shirt? There's a, I know, don't respond. I know, but there was such a clever chat I just saw, someone calling me a cunt. I like that word, though. Cunt! It's fucking dipshits. Yo, thank you everybody for sending stuff to mail time. And thank you to all you beautiful fans here watching this shit live and who are going to watch it later. And it's going to be up for everybody to watch or whatever. And thank you so much for the two people who are absolutely obsessed with my life, whose lives must be so fucking bad that they're just, I mean, it's like, you know, they just come here and it's so fucking funny. It's like, I don't look at myself as someone to be jealous of. I really don't. Unless you count just having the balls to go do what the fuck I want to do, right? And make a living doing it. So that's it. Thanks to everybody. Thanks to even the couple who are going to be banned, you know, from ever chatting in this fucking thing again. Like, go through the trouble to make another account. Look at this. The dude is, please, I'm begging all of you, don't go watch the video. Let me tell you what the video is right here so you never have to go watch it. The video is a couple of clips of me, just basically screen recordings of my vlog, and then it cuts to a Daniel Negreanu video from years ago where Daniel Negreanu is basically saying, you know, there's some people that would like to have a word with you or whatever. He's talking to Howard Lederer, right? So this genius thinks he's going to make a video and wants everybody to come watch the video and get some kind of fucking popularity from it or whatever. Apparently, people know his name. So if I'm not, I'm going to venture a guess and say he's a plus fucking troll idiot or whatever. That's a cesspool. You know they all live there, right? They all live there. It's like some kind of black hole of fucking anything that is good in the world, right? And so anyway, don't go watch the video because that's all the video is. That's all the video is. A few clips of me and then a clip of Daniel Negreanu and that's it. Whatever you do, don't go watch the video. If I could do something to have the video taken down, I would. And maybe I can. But I don't have fucking time. I don't give a shit, right? I just don't want you guys to go watch it. That's all. Lindsay, you coming to Vegas or what?
I will play you in Vegas. Oh my gosh, I will play you. I don't swing that way, Dick.
Rob, it's not a harmless joke. It's a fucking douchebag who deserves less than any credit for any creativity or anything at all. I'm trying to read the chat. I'm trying to stay on here for a little bit longer just to read the chat, you know. Mike, Jasmine, you have a question. I'm going to try to catch it when it goes by. Ooh, Sam, you should sell those on eBay. All them douchebags? Do you recommend moving to Vegas for a 20-year-old single? I'm going to guess you meant female because you look like a female. It depends on what you're coming here for. It really does. Like, now I'm not retaliating. It's not fucking humor. It's stupid. Jasmine, I'm focusing on you right now. I mean, I understand love in Vegas, but Vegas is a giant trap. It's a trap for people. Like, it's so easy to come here and be opposite of productive. So if you like to party, like, this may seem like a good place to be, but I don't think it's a good place to be for people that like to party, because it's clubs, booze, drugs, gambling, hookers, and such a high percentage of the people are fake, just like fake, like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I don't want to say anything too bad, but like, just fake people, lying, diseased, you know what I'm saying? So like, it's kind of a cesspool, right? But I like to come here and play poker. I came here to play poker and make videos, and everybody likes to come to Vegas for like a few days or whatever. So, you know, I feel like that's kind of like what my videos kind of like give to people a little bit, is like, you know, whatever. So, can a person sell their ass in Vegas? Neil, I don't know if everybody can sell their ass in Vegas. I think a lot of people can. I think you got to be pretty bad to not be able to sell the shit in Vegas. Anyway, I think we should get back into the runway trooper thong model idea. That's what I want to think about. I don't want to think about all this other bullshit. I'm just kidding. Gokhan, Gokhan, or whatever. I mean, that is nowhere near the right comparison. That dude is a fucking ant. He's a fucking insect on the ground. It means nothing. Slap some ass. Come here for a minute. They want me to slap some ass. Come here. Katie said, big smile. What? Come here. I gotta give you one of them. There's nobody there. Or is there? Ha! Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time. And I'm out for now. But I have OCD, so I gotta wash my hands before I touch the phone. I know that's weird. Yeah. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I say I just don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Oh no, wait, there's another one. I don't give a fuck. No fucks. I don't give a fuck. No fucks, girl. I don't give a fuck. No fucks. Oh wait, there's another one too. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. There's like a couple I don't give a fuck songs. Which one do you want me to sing? I like this one the best. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I said I don't give a fuck. Wasting water. Stop it with that. Don't believe that bullshit. We're not running out of water. Turn these fucking blinds. Close these damn blinds. Wasting water. You gotta wash your hands. What do you do after you poop? You gotta wash your hands. All right, that's it. We're out. Oh my gosh, did I just say that? And we're out. Is that what that dude says? That one dude? I'm out for real, but like, I didn't mean to say it like that. Whatever you do, don't go watch that. fucking stupid video. I can't wait to do something about that. I'm gonna do something about it.